Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel, My Lulila. It's another unboxing video and I will be unboxing 3 different packages from my family and friends. I received them before my birthday, so before March 4th. It's a late upload. And the first package that I'm going to unbox is from Karina. She's one of my closest friends in high school. And I already know what's inside. It's a bag. And she is the one who designed this bag. A pink ribbon with hearts. It's a breast cancer awareness design. I really like the bag. You can fit a lot of things. Sometimes I'm bringing this during my chemo session or my doctor's appointment. And the next package that I'll be opening is from Carla. She's also one of my closest friends in high school. I also know what's inside. She gave me 2 wigs. This one is the brown one and the other one is the blue wig. And this last box that I'm going to open is from my aunt. It's a belt bag and this is very useful when I go walking. And this cup is for my husband. And this 3 rosary are for my 3 daughters. Blue for Luis. Lee for Lian. And La for Lara. The beads are made of rose petals, so it's very fragrant. I have here a note from my aunt and 3 lip balms for my girls.
Sa altar ni Ma. Ay, hanggang Lara ako yung taglilipat. School pa man si Lara. Eat na breakfast ko.